गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, माय सेल्फ नीतू कुमारी, आई एम बायो टीचर एंड दिस इज द चैप्टर ऑफ क्लास 10, द कलरफुल वर्ल्ड एंड आवर आईज। वी हैव ऑलरेडी डन वन वीडियो टू रिलेटेड दिस चैप्टर। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल लर्न अबाउट पुपिल्स। पुपिल इट रेगुलेट एंड कंट्रोल द अमाउंट ऑफ लाइट इंटर द आईज। इट्स ब्लैक ओपनिंग एक्वस ह्यूमन एंड लेंस ब्लैक इन कलर। लाइट इंटर विल नॉट एंड एग्जिस्ट। Light can enter and not can exit. Crystalline eye lens. It help to change the curvature to eye lens. Hence change its focal length so that can we see the object clearly place and different position. Retina. The membrane with the large number of light sensitive cells. This is the work of retina. There are two types of photoreceptor in human eyes. First, rod and second is cone. Let's see the work of rod. Rod are the responsible for vision of low light. They do not mediate colored vision. Let's work the cone. Cone is the responsible for vision of high light. They are capable for colored vision. When image is formed on the retina, the light sensitive cell get activated and generate electrical signals. These electrical signals sent to brain via optic nerves. Brain analyze these signals after we perceive object. The next is the vitreous body. This is the clearly gel that fill up space between lens and the retina of the eyeball and human. The aqueous humor, this is the transparent watery fluid like plasma but contain low protein. So this is the work and structure of eye we have already done. In the last video, next video, we will learn about how pupils work. So thank you for this video.